Bango.
Satana yebie ke kosonga na Yesu esiekoki akomi kosala nyonso po abengwisa bana na Nzambe akotisi distraction pe aveglema kati na bandimi na nkolo makambo mabe etondi na kati na bandimi na nkolo songisongi mpe bokabwani mpe kopona na kowelana bato balingise bamateya ekosepelisa bango soki otei kopambolama wana nde basepeli otei bango bamiracle balobi oteyaka malamu kasi soki otei ndeko tika nde masumu e wana balobi oye na mateya ya condamnation otei bomimi tika kitoki mundu ya tokoki
pokwa malamu epai na bandeko bazwi libaku ya kozala elongo na biso.
Good evening to all that have had the chance to be with us today.
Nzambe aza malamu.
God is good.
Nzambe abongi na nkembo.
God is worthy of the praise.
Nzambe abongi na masanzoli.
God is worthy of the worship.
Soki toza oyo toza lelo yango eza mosala ya maboko ya Nzambe na bomo.
If we are who we are today is by the works of the hands of the living God.
Obateli malamu abateli biso.
The great protector has protected us.
Obateli malamu abombi biso na sena ngolo na ye.
The great protector has protected us under his glory.
Mobateli malamu asali biso faveur tozala oyo tozale.
The great protector has done us the favor in order for us to be who we are today.
Zambi ebele ya bato babimaki lokola biso.
For many people had come out the way we did.
Ebele ya bato bazalaki na mposa bazala lolenge tozale.
Many people had the desire to be the way we are.
Epa na bamosusu bamire trouver na bahopito.
To others, they found themselves in hospital.
Bazana mposa ya sante malamu.
They're in need of good health.
Epa na bamosusu.
To others.
Babimaki me bazongite.
They went out, but they never returned.
Epana bamosusu.
To others.
Bazo luka mpe moyo ko luka na babombone parce que bazana yango besoin.
They're looking for this short breath through equipment because they're in need of it.
Epana bamosusu.
To others.
Baluka ki yango bazuite boye tozolo bazana ba morgue.
They looked for it, they did not receive it, and as we speak, they're in morgue.
So kingai na yo tozana bomo.
But if you and I are alive.
Tondanzam.
Praise God.
Kumisanzam.
Worship God.
Zambi Nzambe atikeli ontaka po obongisa nzela na yo.
Because God has left you this time in order for you to fix your ways.
Zambi ntango ezaya kobeba mokonzi na nkembo azako zonga kukamata eglize na
yo. For these times are now ruined to a point where the Lord is now returning to take back his church.
Voilà pourquoi butu na moi tolembite.
That's why day and nights we are not tired.
Toza kokoba kosakola liloba na bomo ipona kokabola bolamu. Moto ya mayele azwa yango abikisa mulimo na.
We continue to preach the good word so that those that are wise enough will take it and save their souls.
Oui.
Yes.
Yango neza très important.
That's what's most important.
So kitoza kosakola butu na moyo.
If we are preaching day and night.
So kitoza konganga butu na moyo.
If we are screaming day and night.
Tina ezali.
There's a reason.
Tina ezali.
There is a reason.
Voilà pourquoi moto na bomoi esengeli comprendre au sérieux vie na yo parce que yebi lobite.
Hence why a living mind, man, you must take serious your life because you don't know what can happen.
Denga ndeko na yo.
Call a fellow member.
Denga libota na yo.
Call your family.
Denga moninga na yo.
Call a friend.
Lubana ye ete ntangwe koki oyo mungongo na mungangi azako kabola bolamu epana mabotana
nza. Tell them that it's now time that the loud voice in the desert is now sharing out the good words to all nations.
Soki ozalaki na mosala tika na no mosala.
If you had something that you were doing, pause it for a while.
Zambito lingi ko kabola bomeng.
For we're about to share the good
bolamu oyo ko umela seko moto te akobotola yango.
The goodness that will last forever that no one can take from.
Tika na pesa communique.
Let me give an announcement.
Communique ezali ete mokolo ya lobi basali nyonso tokokutana na mabondeli a partir ya 14h juste to démarre.
The announcement is that all servants of God as of tomorrow will all meet from a servants meeting as of 2 p.m. will start.
Oui.
Yes.
Esengeli mosali nyonso tango zako ya
all servants of God, when you are attending, you need to be fasting because it's a fasting and prayer service.
Who
will teach the word of God.
If you
want to learn about the Bible, feel free to come. It's for free and you will not pay anything. The second announcement
is that club les amis de Jésus.
Is that we have club friends of Jesus. It's a gathering of the righteous.
We pray 5
a.m. to 6 a.m., 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. The third announcement. Let me speak about the second one.
There.
If you wish to enter and pray with us, my number is on TV right now. Feel free to call me and we'll connect you.
Oui.
Yes.
Communiquer à Misato et Zaliette chaque vendredi de 20h à 21h na Sakula Kana Television.
The third announcement is that every Friday from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. we preach on this channel.
Bona boba Zakula ndabiso na Facebook.
For those that are following us on Facebook.
Sky 589.
It's on Sky Channel 589.
Soki ozana kati ya UK.
If you're within the UK.
Elibanda na ebite soki okoyikulandela biso wana.
And outside, I'm not sure exactly what the channel is.
Zala connecté ne fisque na Facebook ozala béni longo na biso.
Or at least be connected through Facebook in order for you to be blessed with us.
Communiqué oyo toza kosuki sezaya veillé de prière.
The last announcement is the we have a night vigil.
Oui, le 27 juillet toza veillé.
On the 27th of July we do have a night vigil.
Toza na veillé.
We do have a night vigil.
Bana bazui konje yaka kobondele longo na
biso. The children will then already have been on their summer break. Come along and pray with us.
Le 27.
On the 27th.
Oyo ezalaki communiqué.
These were the announcements.
Tika totanga makomi esikani ntoko kabola bola.
Let's read the Bible exactly where we'll be sharing out.
Apocalypse chapitre 12 verset 11.
Revelation chapter 12, verse 11 to 12.
Totangi na kombo na Yesu.
We're reading the name of God.
Bango baleki ezambi na makila na mwana na mpate. Pe na maloba na litato ni na bango pe balinga kibomo ina bango te ata kino kufu.
And they overcame him because of the blood of the Lamb and because of the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives until death.
Verse 12. Na bongo bo sepela e likolo. Pe bino bafandi wana. Ma wana mokilimpe na mai monene. Po ete satana akiteli bino na kongala mingi. Awa e yebiye ete azali na mua elaka mokuse.
Therefore rejoice, O heavens, and you that dwell in them. Sadness for the earth and for the sea, because the devil has now come down unto you, and having great wrath, knowing that he has nothing but short time.
Tika tobonde.
Let's pray.
Nzambe nankem.
Father of glory.
Ukunzi na bakunzi nkolo na bankolo.
Kings of kings and Lord of lords.
Mombo na telemi liboso na mokili.
Your servant is standing in front of the world.
Bona konganga na tina na mokano na yo eko mela bato na yo.
To shout in your word so that it may reach your people.
Utindi mombo na okolimbo la pe kosombitinga makanisi ete Libota na yo ba ye ba solo pe solo esiko la ba.
You sent your people so that I can explain and awaken people's conscience so that they may know the truth and the truth shall set them free.
Sika molimo na yo.
Let your spirit
akamba biso.
Guide us.
Abondisa biso.
Strengthen us.
Afungole na biso.
Reveal to us.
Toza la kanale ya benediction yo kolobela bato.
May we be a root of blessing that you may speak to your people.
Na zui authority.
I take authority.
Ikolono nyonso yo confessa ka kombo na yo teza mfase na biso.
Upon anything that does not confess your name that is in front of us.
Na kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya Nazareth.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Nzambe na
bomo. Living
God. Amen.
Amen.
Ba mama, ba tata, bilenge ba ba zui li baku ya kozalelongo na biso ntongo to mpo kwa bisika bozwana.
Mothers, fathers, and youth that had the chance to be with us morning or evening wherever you may be.
Mukonzi na nkembo atindinga koyebisa to kolakisa libota na ye likolo na nguya oyeza kati na makila ya Yesu.
The man of God, the Lord himself has sent me, the man of God, to preach out on about the power that lies within Christ.
Purukwa nzambe atindi biso kolobela nguya ya makila na ye.
Why has he sent us to speak about the power that lies within his own blood?
Likambo ya liboso.
The first reason.
Nzambe alingi bato na ye baye ba solo pe solo esikola ba.
Is that God wants his people to know the truth and for that truth to then set them free. Because if people know the truth, their lives are now in peace. They're free. They will walk around filled with peace. Second thing,
Nzambe alingi bato bayeba kado kitoko richesse.
God wants people to know the great gift and wealth that lies within his own blood. I can say it in a different way. For many people seek to have gifts on earth.
Oui.
Yes. Other people may have a birthday. Yes, they want to receive a birthday. They want goodness to be
given
to them. It's good.
It's not bad.
You see, to others, if they do not receive a certain gift, they start feeling unease. Other people get angry. Other people will then build a conflict between them, their partners, their friends, or their own. No, it's not bad because you are claiming your
rights.
Because every birthday people want to be pleased. I've been sent by the Lord to tell you that although humans do not give you a present, but God wants you to know that God himself is a great gift for
you.
A gift that nobody can take away from
you.
And within that present,
Ozana eloko te okozanga parce kati na ye nyonso ezali.
You have nothing you can lack because within him everything is there.
E kati na richesse wana.
And within that wealth,
atindi biso to puiser la puissance du sang de Jésus.
He has sent us to take out the power within the blood of Christ.
Ezebele.
There's a lot within the blood of Christ.
Melelo,
but today,
atindi biso tolo bela nguya ya makila na
ye. He has sent us to speak specifically about his power in his
moto na moto azako luka kado mote mane koki kosepelisa.
And everyone is looking for a present which will please them.
Oui.
Yes.
Reality is that epana bato mosusu na mokili.
And the reality is to other people on earth.
Bazako sala efor ya kobunda ko luka ko yeba. Eloko nini bakoki ko sala po na efor na bango balonga na mokili.
They are trying with their own efforts to try and find a way on this earth in order for them to conquer it.
Oui, bazako luka balonga.
They're trying to conquer it.
Okomona moto azako bunda.
You see someone is fighting.
Okomona moto azako bunda.
You see someone is fighting.
Et à la fin de compte, moto asuki ayebite asala nini po mayele na Yesu.
And at the end of all that effort, they find themselves at the end where they no longer know exactly what to do.
Osali malamu kolanda biso.
You've done good, you who followed.
Na ningina ayebisa we loko moko.
I would like to tell you one thing.
Soki ondimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi.
That if you believe in God as your Lord and Savior,
makila ya Yesu ekolongisa yo.
The blood of Christ will save
you. I want to say it in a
different way.
Makila ya Yesu,
the blood of Christ
elongisa kamoto.
It allows a person to be victorious. Why?
Moto ye moko amiko kite.
A person themselves are not capable to handle.
Moto azana ba capacité limitée.
Humans have limited capacity.
Nzambe ayebaka yango.
God was aware of this.
Voilà pourquoi atindaki Yesu aya kosopa makila po azwa relève ya baoba kokite.
This is why he came and sent Jesus to shed his blood so that he could take over where people felt like they were at the end to do good for them. I can say it in a different way. To other people, they've met with battles. And when the battles had arrived, you see that they are battling with their own strength and that they get to a point where they're too weak. I would like to tell you one thing. You fought because you did not know. But Jesus has sent me so that you may believe within the power of his blood. If you believe in God as your Lord and Savior, you will not battle.
Because
you will not fight, because this blood is what will allow you to be victorious. In other ways we can
makila
say, the blood
elongisa kamoto esika moto.
It allows the person to be victorious where the person could not deal with their own human
makila
strength.
Ya Yesu.
The blood of Christ.
Elongisaka moto liboso na bayini na ye.
It allows a person to be victorious in front of their enemy.
Makila ya Yesu.
The blood of Christ.
Elongisaka moto liboso na bandoki.
It allows a person to be victorious in front of the witches.
Makila ya Yesu.
The blood of Christ.
It
allows a person to be victorious in front of the scientific occult.
Makila ya Yesu.
The blood of Christ.
Elongisaka moto liboso ya Satana.
It allows a person to be victorious in front of Satan.
Peu importe nombre ya ba demo.
No matter the number of demons.
Boba koki koluka vina yo.
Those that may try and find you.
Peu importe groupe ya boba koki koluka bomo inayo ba boma yo.
No matter the group that are seeking for your life to be eliminated.
Yesu atindingana fungolela yo makambo yo pokwa ya lelo.
The Lord has sent me to open up these things to you.
Oye bayete soki yo ondimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi. Makila na ye eko protege yo pe eko longisa yo liboso na bayini
na ye. For you to know that once you believe in God as your Lord and Savior, his blood will protect you and allow you to be victorious.
Oko sale forote.
You will not need to make any.
No.
No.
Akoze ya makila.
But because of the blood.
Makila wana ya mbonde kolongisa yo.
That blood is what will allow you to be victorious.
Alenge mosusu na koloba.
In other ways I can say.
Bato nyonso bakoluka bomo ina yo.
All those that will look for your life.
Bato nyonso bakoluka liwana yo.
All those that will look for your death.
Bakokutana na makila ya mwana na mpati.
They will meet with the blood of the Son of God.
Me bomo ina yo.
But your life.
Eko zala protege.
It will be protected.
Oui.
Yes.
Eza très important mundimi. Oye ba fondation ya bolamu kado kitoko nzambe ya pesa yo.
It is very important for a believer to know of the foundation of the great gift that God has given to you.
Bomo ya batwebele za epuize.
The life of many have now been weak.
Epana ba mosusu.
To others.
Ba glorifia ka Satan chaque jour.
They glorify Satan every day.
Na kokiko limbola boy.
Let me explain it like
ke
this.
Ke ezana bato tilelo. Bakoba kakopesa Satana nguya oya zana yangote.
That there are people till today that continue to give Satan a power that he doesn't really have.
Alors que makomie lobi.
Whereas the scriptures say.
Makila ya Yesu
of Christ
yangonde elongisa kapaski yangonde zana nguya.
Is what allows man to be successful because that's what has the power.
Yesu atindibiso kolobela. Revelation oyo ye amimonisaki epai na moto babengaki Jean.
The Lord has sent us to speak about a revelation in which he revealed himself to a person called John.
Jean azalaki na ile ya Patmos.
John was within the isles of the Patmos.
Kuna ndesika nzambe ami revela na ye.
That's where the Lord had revealed himself.
Nzambe.
And God.
Atalisa ye makambo ekoya.
He showed him the things to come.
Atalisi ye pe makambo ekosalem.
And he showed him the things that was going to happen.
Atalisi ye oyo pe se salem.
He revealed to him what had already happened.
Kati na ba revelation.
And within those revelations.
The
Holy Spirit has pushed us to learn to take a lesson from the
Bible.
My Bible states that there was a great battle within the kingdom of heaven. There was a great
battle
within the heaven. There was a battle.
And
this battle was between the two armies.
Armée en Zambie.
God's army.
Pe armée à Satan.
And Satan's army.
Biblia nangalobi.
My Bible says.
Na armée à Satan Zambie a pesaki ordre pa ya Michael ya zamo konzi ya basoda.
And within the Satan's army, the Lord had given an order to Michael, who was the army, who was the leader of the soldiers.
Yeah, Michael azuaki baoyo esengelaki abunda na bang.
And Michael had taken up those that he needed to fight against.
Kati na bitumba wana.
And within that battle,
utaki na nini?
Where did it come from?
Satan azalaki na besoin ya kozua kiti na bokonzi na nzam.
Satan had wanted to take over the throne of God.
Satan.
Satan's desire was that he should go back to the kingdom. I want to explain it like this.
Alors que Satan,
whereas
Satan,
he was kicked out of heaven since the day he rebelled. And after Jesus coming back to
earth,
after Jesus coming and shedding his blood on
enemy,
the enemy,
pendant 3 jours, Yesu asali na msena mabele pona kofungola bakangami.
For the 3 days that the Lord had spent on the ground trying to release the captive.
Bible lobi Satan akeko luka place na royaume.
The Bible states that Satan then tried to go and take over the throne.
Banje Michael na arme bayebaki ete oya koya awa azaka kanelembo ya makila.
And they knew Angel Michael and the army, they knew that the only person that will come here would have the sign of the blood of the
son.
He wanted to take place again. But God did not allow
this.
My Bible
says
there were great battles in the heavens.
Place emonanite pona Satan.
But yet there was no place for Satan to actually try
Ebitumba
to come.
Wana ezalaki entre Satan na banje oyo azalaki na bango pe Michael na banje ya nzambo oyo azalaki na bango.
And the battle was between Satan and his angels towards Michael and the Lord's angels. And after that battle occurred,
Bible nangalo Bible.
My Bible states
babwaki Satan amokili
that Satan was once again thrown back onto
the earth. Verse oyo,
if you read this verse,
oko comprendre te guerre salemi deux fois na royaume des cieux.
You'll understand there was two battles in the kingdom of heaven. Yes.
Zami soki otangi na mokanda ya Isaiah.
If you read within the book of Isaiah,
chapitre 14, verset 12 à 15.
Chapter 14, verse 12 to 15.
Okoyoka bazolo belandenge diable babua kakiye na mabe.
You will see that they're speaking about how the devil was firstly thrown out of
there. Metango nzambe a révélé likamwane pa yezai.
But when God had revealed this to Isaiah,
balobela makilate.
They did not speak of the blood.
Metango mi balobeli Michael.
But when they spoke of Michael,
na révélation ya Jean.
In the revelation of John.
Bible lobi babua ki Satan na se.
The Bible states that they had thrown Satan back with his angel.
Parce que place zalaki te na royaume.
Because there was nowhere for him in the
kingdom. Esima ya Satan kobua kama na se.
And after Satan being thrown on
Bible nangalo Bible.
My Bible says.
Jean alobiete ayoki mongongo moko ezo nganga.
John said that he heard the voice scream.
Mongongo makasi.
A very loud voice.
Mongongo na mongangi kati na lisobe.
A loud voice of a man within the desert. It was screamed. It said what? He said truly. As of now. This basically means as of now. The he has come.
Nguya.
Power has come.
Bokonzi.
The glory has come.
Bokonzi ya Kristo esili koya.
The crown of the Lord has now come.
Eye.
It has come.
Dango babuaki Satan.
When Satan was thrown out.
Albi voilà.
They said yes.
Makila.
This blood.
Sikoye bokonzi ya Kristo nzambe na bomoi.
Now the power and glory of God has now reached his
people.
In other ways I can say,
Mongongoyo,
this loud voice
was Jean ete ayebisa mokili ete lobiko esi epesami.
It wanted to tell John to tell the people of this earth that the saving and healing has already been given.
Mongongo ezalaki na mosalamo.
The loud voice had only one Jew.
Ete Jean.
That John.
Yebisa mabota nyos.
Tell all nations.
Yebisa kabila nyos.
Tell all nations.
Boyo bazalaki ko vivre kati na kobanga babanga te parce que lobiko esi ekomeli.
Those who are once living in fear, they should know fear because the saving and healing has already arrived. He said, we have been given the order to tell the world. Go and tell those that did not know. Go and tell the whole nation. Go and tell the whole nation. The saving has now arrived. If people were once living in fear, they should no longer fear.
Because
the power of the blood will give it power to save those people. The loud voice had screamed that go and tell all cultures, those that were fearing the demons and witches, those that were fearing the sign, those within the scientific occult, those that were fearing the demons, tell them not to fear anymore.
Serviteur de Dieu,
man of God,
yokali loba na bomoi oyo nzambe apesa bato na bomoi basepela.
Listen to the word of life that God had given to those on earth in order for them to rejoice.
Alobi lobiko eye.
He said the healing has come.
Lobiko
healing
eye.
It has come.
Kobanda sikoyo.
As of now.
Lobiko eye.
The healing has come.
And notre terme.
In other ways.
Moto azale loko suya kobanga tena moki.
People had nothing to fear on this earth. If you read this verse, you'll understand the wealth and the blessing that lies upon
you.
But there are people that still fear death.
Bazana no komitungisa pona liwa.
They were still worrying because of death.
Me Yesu.
But Jesus.
Mongongo engangi.
The loud voice had screamed.
Ete Jean.
That John.
Babangate.
Do not fear.
Ata bitumbe koye la bino.
Although the battles will arrive.
Ata bitumbe kokome la bino tango bozo lala.
Although the battles will come whilst you are sleeping.
Ata bitumbe kokome la bino na misala.
Although the battles will happen whilst you're at work.
Ata enemy akobundisa bino kati na ba family.
Although the enemy will fight against you in fact.
Alobi bobangate.
He said, do not fear.
Victoire est certain.
The victory is certain.
Victoire.
Victory.
Victoire.
Victory.
Est certain.
It is certain.
Vouloir ou pas.
Whether you like it or not. The world will surely know that I, the Lord, I am with you.
Alobi sasa ipi.
He said, as of now.
Alobi nguya.
He said, power.
Nguya.
Power.
Nguya yakobiki sababe.
The power to heal the sick.
Nguya yakobiki saboba zalaki na pasi.
The power to heal those that were in pain.
Nguya yakobiki saboba zalaki komitungisa.
The power to heal those who were worrying themselves.
Nguya yakobiki saboba zalaki komilela.
The power to heal those that were weeping.
Na lolenge mosusu na kolobabwe.
In other ways I can say.
Baoyo nyonso bazangaki elikia basepela parce que elikia na bango nguye pesameli bango.
All those that lacked hope, may they rejoice because this peace has now been given to them.
Nguya.
Power.
Lobiko.
Healing.
Euti wapi.
Where did it come from?
Euti wapi.
Where did it come from?
Euti na makila ya Yesu.
It came from the blood of Christ.
Alabina yoki mongongo.
He said, I heard the voice.
Mongongo,
the voice,
elobiete bokonzi.
It said that the power,
hoyo Adamu abuaka kanelanga yeden,
that Adam had neglected on the in the Garden of Eden.
Me, akwa ser bayebisa bokila lor ke bitumbeza lakini lor ambele suka kaka na lor.
What's the point of you telling the world if the battle was actually in the heavens? We should have stayed in the heavens.
Yes.
Yes.
Akwa ser bayebisa bisu.
What's the point of being told?
Bitumbeza lakini lor.
The battle occurred in the
so
heavens.
So disu emonani.
There was a solution.
Balongi bituma na bango.
They conquered their battle.
Satan ababua kile na mabele.
Satan was thrown back onto this earth.
Nzambe alingaki kuinforme Jean po biso toye ba secret oyo to banga Satan na to babua kana mukili.
God wanted to inform John so that we could know the secret, so that we should not fear the fact that Satan had been thrown back onto this earth.
Oui.
Yes.
Ete Satan.
That Satan.
Abwa kabina mokili.
He was thrown onto this.
Jean yebisaba ndeko nayo babangate lobiko nanguya nabokonzi esepesami.
John, tell your fellow members to not fear because the power and healing has already been given. In other ways, I can say
ete Yesu,
that Jesus,
bokonzi na ye,
his power
esili ko s'installe na mokili,
has been now been installed within the kingdom.
Soki moto,
if a person
azana bezwe,
was in need
ya komona lobiko ya nzam,
to see the power of God.
Soki moto,
if a person
azana bezwe,
was in need
ya komona nkembo ya nzam,
to see the power of God.
Soki moto na bomo,
if a living man
azana besoin ya protection,
was in need of that protection,
andi ma Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi,
may they believe in God as their Lord and Savior.
Lobiko
saving
ekoza la benediction na ye,
and their healing will be their blessing.
Puissance ya Yesu,
the power of God.
Puissance ya makila,
the power of the blood.
Ekoza la partage ya vie ya moto
wa, it will now be a part for that person.
Nguya ya bokonzi,
the power of that
oye domina kalikolo na nyonso,
that dominates above all.
Bokonzi oyo Adamu abua kaka,
the power that Adam had now rejected.
Soki moto andimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi,
if a man believes in God as their Lord and Savior,
moto wana komona nkembo ya nzambe,
that person will see the glory of God.
Akokoma na power,
they will have power.
Akokoma na bokonzi,
they will have power.
Na kombo ya Yesu moto wana koloba pe makambo eko
change. In the name of Jesus, that person will speak and everything will change.
Oui.
Yes.
La puissance du sang de Jésus.
The power of the blood of Christ.
Ne kwazana tekniki tala televizio za mfasi na biso ekati.
Technician, please could you have a look at the TV in front of us because it's switched off.
Oui, na ebite soki azako landa biso.
I don't know if you're following.
Oui, television, merci.
Thank you.
Alors bisoki moto.
He said if a man
bokonzi ya Christ,
but the power of Christ.
Alors que bokonzi ya Yesu ekosuka te ezana limiti te. Eternelle.
Whereas the power of Christ will never end, it has no limits and it's eternal.
Alabibo bangate.
He said, do not fear.
Oyo azalaki kofunda bino butu na moyo liboso na nzambe babuaki ye na mokili.
The one that was telling off you day and night to the Lord has now been thrown onto
abuaka mina mokili.
He has been thrown back onto them.
Kobangate.
Do not fear.
Vivre via of ya
live kilo. Life freely.
Eloko nini etinda banje balonga bitumba wani?
What caused the angels to actually be victorious?
Mikaela na banje na ye.
Michael and his angel.
Biblia lobi baleka ki Satana na banje na ye akoze ya makila ya mwana na mpati.
The Bible states that they only overcame Satan and his angels because of the blood of the Son of Lamb.
Tikana meka kolimbola moko.
Let me try and explain it.
Bitumba nyonso balonga kayango kaka soko zana makasi.
All battles you can only ever win it if you have strength.
Soki balobi akoze ya makila.
If they say because of the blood.
Nalolenga mosusu na koloba
boy. In other ways I can say.
Force ya ba anje nyonso evandaki na makila ya mwana na mpati.
The strength of all those angels lied upon the blood of the Son of Man.
Biblia lobi balonga ki akoze
The Bible says they were victorious because of Bakolonga
te.
They weren't going to be. Bazako informé
Japo bisoto tire leçon na makambo to zwa richesse.
They were informing John so that we could get have a receive a lesson from all this wealth.
Soki banje balonga koze ya makila.
If the angels had won because of the blood.
Ebongongai na yo bakolo makila wana po Yesu ayako so pa makila po na biso.
What about you and I, the owners of that blood, because God, Jesus came to shed his blood for you and I.
Balungaki.
They actually overcame because of the blood. Because of the blood.
Soki moto apose motema na ye kondima na ye na parole oyu. Akozalaka na somo ya ndokite ni ya mademo.
If a person actually places their hearts upon these words, they will never fear no demons.
Voilà pourquoi si kanyonso nakutaka bazako glorifier Satan akobangi sabato na lobaka bato bayebili loba na nzambe.
That's why every time that I go to a place where they're glorifying Satan in order to scare off the children of God. I say these people do not know the word of God.
Place mon anité.
A place was not found.
Satan même kiti akovanda na royaume azuate.
Satan did not even get given a chair to sit on in the kingdom.
Batikela yentakate.
They did not leave in time.
Voilà pourquoi moto nyonso ya kombataka bato bandima Yesu suka ya moto wane zalaka toujours mabe.
That's why all those that fight against those that truly believe in God, the ending for those people is always bad.
Soki moto.
If a person
atelemi kobundisa mundimi
stands up to fight against
hoya ndimi makila ya mwana na mpate.
A believer that believes in the blood of the son. Tala
ndokiwana malamu.
Look at that witch carefully.
Tala batu ya basyonsi wana malamu.
Look at those scientific people carefully.
Makotika la kolonga moto wana te parce makila kati na yango lobiko ezali nguye ezali pe bokonzi ezali.
They will never be victorious because within the blood there is power, there is healing, and there is saving.
Nalolenga mosusu na kolobabo.
In other ways I can say.
Yo moto bongoli na ino motema te.
You the person who have not yet converted your heart.
Ozana devoir ya kobongola motema ondi mama kila ya mwana na mpati.
You have the duty to convert your heart and believe in the blood of the Son of Man.
Soki ondimi Yesu.
If you believe in Jesus.
Makila na ye kobiki saona masu.
His blood will save you from your sin. His blood has the power to save a person with their sin.
Voilà pourquoi mon ngongo elobi.
Hence why the loud voice
says,
now the healing has come.
Makila ya Yesu.
The blood of Christ.
Kati na yango lobiko ya malade ezali.
Within it there is healing of sickness.
Peu importe malade o zalaki na yo.
No matter the sickness that you may have had.
Peu importe makambo minganga baloba na yo.
No matter what the doctors had ever said to you.
Natinda mikoyebisa yo.
I've been sent to tell you.
Soko ndimi mwana na mpate.
If you believe in the Son.
Makila oyo eko protege yo.
This blood will protect you.
A cause ya makila.
Because of the blood.
Voilà pourquoi bayebisa ki Jean.
This is why they told John.
Ete Jean.
John.
Yebisa bafandi na mokili.
Tell those living on earth.
Makila ya Yesu.
That the blood of Christ,
makila ya Yesu,
the blood of Christ,
makila ya Yesu,
the blood of Christ,
yangonde source ya benediction upon abo moya moto.
This is a source of blessing for a man's life.
Makila ya Yesu,
the blood of Christ,
ne epesa kibango victoire ya kolonga Satan na ba demona ye.
This is what gave them victory in order to overcome Satan and his demons.
Na lolenga mosusu na kolobabo.
In other ways, I can say.
Soki moto andimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobiki.
If a person believes in God as their Lord and Savior.
Makiloyo ekopesa yo victoire na babinemi na yo.
This blood will give you victory towards your enemies.
Makiloyo ekopesa yo victoire na bonyonso bazako bundisa yo.
This blood will give you victory towards those that are fighting against you.
Makiloyo ekopesa yo victoire pa na bonyonso bakoluka bomoi na yo.
It will give you victory to all those that are looking for your life.
Makila.
This blood.
Makila.
This blood.
Balonga akonze ya makila.
They overcame and conquered because
Balonga akonze ya makila.
They overcame and conquered because of the blood.
Parce que kati na makila.
Because within the blood.
Lobi kwezali.
There was healing.
Nguya wana yambonde sala ete balonge enemy.
That power, that's what allowed them to overcome the enemy.
Biblia nangelo bibo.
My Bible states.
Akonze ya litatoli ya maloba na bangu.
Because of the testimony of the word.
Maloba ya litatoli na bangu.
They'll testify. edifying word.
Ete biso to yebi kaka mwana na mpate.
That we only know the son of lamb.
Makila na ye.
You see that his
ya monde ko kipona bomo ya bata.
That is what is enough for a person.
Biblia na ngalobi.
My Bible states.
Mikael na ba ange na ye balinga meme pa bomo ina bango bandima ko se sacrifier jusqu'à la mort.
Michael and his angels did not even accept their own lives. They accepted to sacrifice themselves till death. This is what do I want to say to you? Although they accepted death, they could not have died. Because within the blood, that's where there is life. That's why a person that believes in God, they will not die. Jesus said it clearly. Yeah, they did not accept their own lives until death. In other ways, I can say they were determined within their fight. They said, if for death, let us die. But they had no way of actually dying.
Because till Michael and Abba.
Because till today, Michael and his angels still live. They could not have died.
Parce makila ya mwana na mpate epesaka vi na bomo ya moto.
Because the blood of the Son of Man gives life to a
makila ya mwana na mpate.
The blood of the Son of Man
epesaka vi na bomo ya moto.
It gives life in a person's
ata
life.
Moto akufaki.
Even if a person had died.
Ata okufaki kati na masu.
Even if you died in sin.
Makila ya mwana na mpate ekose kuisa yope kopesa yo victoire.
The blood of the Son of Man will resurrect you and give you victory. And even if you already believe in God, don't go back. Stand firm. No matter the battles that may arise, accept to die in the hands of Christ. If you accept to sacrifice your life till the end because of Christ, Jesus sent me to tell you that you will not die.
Oko vivre ndenge Michael na ange bazako vivre.
However, you will live the same way Angel Michael and his angels live.
Balinga kibomo ina bangote.
They did not love their life.
Atakino kufu.
Till death.
Balinga kiyangote.
They didn't love it.
Bitumba.
Battle. But the word of God and the blood was still there for them.
Satan amekako bunda.
Satan tried to find
a kiti na royome avanda.
He tried to find a chair to sit.
Bapesa enzelate.
They did not give him access.
Elako nini Yesu alinga loba.
What does the Lord want to say?
Esiko ebiangami ya nzambe diable azana droa ya korenyete.
A place that is called that belongs to the Lord, the devil is not allowed to reign.
Tikana.
Let me say it in a different way. If in the heavens, Satan did not find a place to sit. Because the kingdom is God. The kingdom of God belongs to God. The same way your life belongs to God.
Satan is not allowed
to reign upon God.
Satan azana droit ya kozwa place na motema na yote.
Satan is not allowed to have place upon your
Pana
life.
Ni.
Why?
Ozala ka propriété privée ya nzambe na bomo.
You are private property to God.
Lolenge lolezali.
The way the heavens.
Lolenge ngai na za.
The way I am.
Zambi Biblia lobi.
For the Bible says.
Na za tempelo ya molimo mosam.
I am the temple of the Holy Spirit.
Soki Satan azwa place te na royaume.
If Satan did not find place.
It's exactly
the same.
Katina yo Satan akokikozwe sikate parce que za propriété privée ya nzambe.
Within you Satan cannot find a place because you are private property.
Balongaki.
They succeed.
Balongaki.
They succeed.
Balongaki akoze ya makila ya mwana na mpate.
And they conquered because of the blood of the son of God.
Parce que katina makila.
Because within the blood.
Nyonso ezali.
Everything is.
Mongongo elobi.
The voice says.
Mongongo engangi.
The loud voice screams. He said, therefore, rejoice up in the heavens. He said, you who are in heaven, rejoice. Why?
Satan.
Satan.
Akomataka lisusu te parce que tana ye esili.
He will never try to come back up because his time has run out.
Alo bibino batona likolo.
He said, you who are in the heavens.
Bino babo vandi na likolo.
You who live in the heavens.
Bosepela.
Rejoice.
Parce que bitumbe sili pona bino.
Because the battle is now over.
Me.
But
mawana bafandi na mokili.
It's sad for those who still
mawana
live on earth.
Bafandi na mokili.
It's sad for those who still live on earth.
Mawapona nini?
Why is that?
Satan akiti na kanda ya kosakana te parce que ayebie te azana tamoke.
Satan has come down with so much anger because he knows that he does not have a lot of time.
Pourquoi Nzambe a révélé Jean makambo?
Why did God reveal this to John?
Nzambe.
God.
Alinga kayebisa bato na mokili bo.
Wanted to tell those on earth.
Ete bino bafandi na mokili.
That those you who are living on earth.
Bondi ma Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi.
Believe in God as your Lord and Savior.
Zambi lokola Satan alongi bitumba na royo mete.
And because Satan has not won, can't won the battle.
Know
that he will come and try and fight against you because you are the right belongings of Christ. He said sadness to the earth. It's sadness to the earth.
Parce que Satan akiti na kanda.
Because Satan has come down with so much wrath.
Ayebi ke tana ye tikali moke.
Because he knows he has short time.
Azana tamingite.
He doesn't have a lot of time.
Azana tamingite.
He does not have a lot of
me
time.
Me azana kanda.
But he is angry.
Azana kanda.
He is angry.
Kanda na ye zamoko.
And his anger is
one. A detruire temple ya nzambe oyo yo nanga po nzambe azwe sika wana lisusu.
That he should destroy the temple of God so that you and I, that the Lord can no longer take place therein.
Me nzambe.
But God.
Alingaki koyebi sa Jean.
He wanted to tell John that tell those living on earth that the only way they can escape is through the blood of Christ. Their strength is the blood of Christ.
Force na bangwe za makila ya Yesu.
Power is the blood of Christ.
Soki bandimi Yesu.
If they believe in Christ.
Lobiko wane kokomela bango.
That saving will then come to them.
Ata Satan atake bango.
Even if Satan attacks.
Babanga te.
Do you not fear?
Ba combattre le bon combat.
You should fight the great battle.
Par la foi.
Via faith.
Par la foi na makila ya Yesu.
Via faith through the blood of
le
Christ.
Le bon combat.
The great battle.
Par la foi.
Through faith.
Et à cause ya makila ya Yesu, mbuya eko se manifeste oko za la protege.
And because of the blood of Christ, the power will manifest itself and you'll be protected.
Natinda miko yebi sayopo kwa ya leo.
I've been sent to tell you this evening.
Na yebi te mboka nini ozali.
I don't know what.
Na yebi te.
I don't know.
Ozana mboka nini.
I don't know what city you're
in. Mikaela salonga bitumba.
Michael already overcame the battle.
Mikaela na baanje balonga bitumba koze ya makila.
Michael and his angels already overcame the battle because of the blood.
Satan zansu na droit ya kokende na royaume te.
Satan no longer has power to go up to the heaven.
Me mabuaka ye na mokili otoza.
But yet he was thrown down onto the
earth. Abundisa kabanyama te.
He will not fight against the animal.
Abundisa kabikela momo susu te.
He does not fight against other creation.
Satan.
Satan.
Abundisa kayo.
He fights against
abundisa
you.
Kanga.
He fights against
parce
me.
Parce que ayemi ete biso toza propriété privée ya nzambe na momo.
Because he knows that we are the right belongings to Christ.
Nenge royaume za.
The way the kingdom is.
Nenge ngai na za.
The way I am.
Mokonzi monene sengeli avanda kati nanga.
And the great king must live within me.
Yesu alingi koyebisa ndeko moko poko.
Jesus wants to tell somebody this
evening,
that if you believe in the blood of the Son of
God,
Satan will not have a place to reign upon your life. If you believe in the blood of the Son of God,
Satan will never reign upon your
life. Satan will never reign upon your life.
Soki ondimi makila ya mwana na mpate.
If you believe in the blood of the Son,
akozwa place te,
he will not take have a place.
Voilà pourquoi balobi résister au diable.
Hence why they say resist against
him. Oko résister na nini?
How will you resist?
Esengeli o croire na Yesu oya sopaki makila po kati na makila nguya ezali.
You need to believe in the God that actually shed his blood because through that blood there is power.
Oko résister ye.
You will resist him.
Soki ondimi ye.
If you believe him.
Makila ya Yesu e protégé akamoto.
The The blood of Christ protects man. Family of God. I don't know what city you're living in. You've said to yourself a long time, when will my battles even end? When will my life receive its peace? I'm making an effort, but it's as if it's nothing. Jesus said, do not fight. You feel pain because it's your own flesh fighting. Jesus wants me to tell
you.
Give him your life. Believe in him as your Lord and Savior. Do not fear if there are battles. Or rather, be like Angel Michael and his army, how they accepted to sacrifice
them.
Their lives had no meaning, but rather the blood of Christ. Only Jesus was important.
That's
why death did not take
them.
I've come to tell you. The blood of Christ.
Yesu.
The blood of Christ.
Soko ndimi Yesu moto ya kobunda na yo tala via moto wana malamu.
If you believe in God, look, just have a look at the person that will try to fight against you. Look at their lives properly.
Soko azalaki libumu.
If they had a belly,
okomana libumu esili.
You see the belly will go.
Soko azalaki ko avance.
If they were going forward,
bakoretire yesima.
They will pull them back.
Parce que Satan.
Because Satan.
Tangwa matana lolo.
When he went up to them,
avance,
he did not carry on.
But rather,
he was pulled back. Go back to where you come from. This is why all those that will fight against you, do not worry. They will always be brought back because there is only one principle. What country are you in?
Enemy azana mokili.
The enemies on earth. Do not go and go to the witch doctors. Do not go to take magic. Only the blood of Christ. That is what protects a man's life. Only the blood of Christ. That's what blesses a man's life. Only the blood of Christ. That is what allows us to be victorious. They may fight against. Do not worry.
Continue to advance.
Carry on advance. And because of the blood of the Son.
Continue to advance.
Continue advance.
Parce
que because within it there is power. The dark world will try to celebrate, say, thinking that they already had taken over you, but they'll see that you still continue to live.
Oh, libotananza.
Family of God.
Yesu atindi bisoto kabola bola.
God has sent us to send to share.
Yesu atindi bisoto pambola libotana ye.
God has sent us to bless His family.
La puissance du sang.
The power of the
Nguya ya makila.
The power of the
Lala pongilo kola bebe.
Sleep like a baby.
Kobange lokote.
Do not worry, because God is alive. This is where we'll be ending today. Let me pray for a fellow. You were fearing. You lacked peace. The blood of Christ is a source of life. Let's pray. In the name of Jesus Christ, God of
God. Declare puissance ya makila na yo Yesu e gerir e pesa lobi kwe pa na baba zangaki ya.
Father, I declare the power of your blood to heal and give peace to those that were lacking.
Puissance ya makila na yo pesa lobi ko ya masumu pa na baba zangaki yango ba pesi bomo pa na yo.
May the power of your blood give healing from sickness and forgiveness from sickness to those that have accepted.
Zambe nguya ya makila na yo.
God, may the power of your blood.
E gerir moto nyonso ya zakolanda biso azalaki malade na kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya Nazareth.
May heal anyone that was following us who was sick in the name of Jesus Christ.
E pa na baba zalaki na ba problem.
Those that had problems.
Na kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya Nazareth.
In the name of Jesus Christ, God of Nazareth.
Tika autorite ya nzambe esinstale na vina bino.
May the authority of God install itself within
you. Baba zangaki kimya.
That those that lack peace.
Bazwa kimya na mitema na bango pokwa.
Give them peace this evening.
Those that
were
fearing, may they no longer fear in the name
of Jesus Christ,
the
Lord, the living God.
Merci, Tata.
Thank you,
Father.
To those
that
have given their lives to you, forgive their sins, heal them,
in the name of Jesus Christ,
God of
Nazareth,
the living God.
Amen.
Amen. Family of God, may God bless each individual that had followed us. May the God bless Resurrection Ministry. May God bless Club Friends of Jesus.
If
God does not return, you and I will meet next week, Friday, same time, same channel. Share out the message to this, to a member on Facebook, so that they may receive the peace
that we
have. But if the Lord returns back to take his people, you and I will meet in heaven. It was a loud voice within the desert.
Boye basali nyonso mokolo ya lobi toza esika moko kobonde la peko sakola
lilo. All servants of God tomorrow will be in the same time to preach and to pray.
Tika nzambe ya pambo la moko na moko.
May God bless each individual.
Bye.
Bye.